Greetings, you fan service wifey loving nerds out there. This is Fire Devil X, and welcome to episode 12 of my live stream. So the rules are you can't basically fight, and you have to get along perfectly well, and just make sure to get along well. Well, anyways, I'm gonna wait for more guests to come. So, meanwhile.
Alright, this is gonna take a long time to come, but
yeah, we're all friends here. We're all supposed to get along. Just don't cause any fights whatsoever. No fighting. We're all supposed to get along. By the way, if anybody wants to come, here's the link.
I think I made pretty good choice of music in my stream. Music. The music is actually pretty good. Alright.
Oh. Hey!
What's up, man? What's up, man?
I mean, Fire Devil-ish, I just want to check up on you, man.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Yes, well, okay.
See you again. Just... Last episode wasn't going out too well, that's for sure.
Wait, why is that? Because you brought up what I wanted to let go?
No, I tried to, stream the game with the Xbox in the StreamYard, but unfortunately, it sounds like it didn't work.
Oh, okay. Well, how's the stream working now?
I have no fucking clue. Lol.
Okay.
Do you have something to stream with, or,
Fine, I guess I'll stream something.
Oh, okay, I'm not here to bug you, I'm just... I mean, I thought you were here to...
here to check up and say hi. That's all.
Wow.
But hey, good news is it's weekend, hooray. I'm getting ready to get back to YouTube in no time.
Yeah. By the way, were you just saying like, fine, I'll stream one game, but then I thought you were actually just annoyed because of what I just said.
Well, I remember playing Liberty City Stories, that's about it.
Wait, you weren't annoyed, were you?
Hmm?
Wait, you weren't annoyed? Oh,
I think I see something. Oh, fuck! You gotta be kidding me! Okay, so this is a new update coming out, and it's called... The good news is, it looks like there's a new update coming out for my favorite game. And it looks like it's gonna come out in probably April 10th. I mean, that's for my own YouTube channel, but probably there won't be any new weapons, but who knows.
Well, by the way, you weren't annoyed when you said, I guess we'll stream one game, did you?
One game?
No, I mean, like, were you annoyed when you said, fine, I guess we'll stream one game?
Oh, yeah, I remember now, today. I mean, I could try.
Oh, I guess that answers my question, but okay.
Yeah. Let's see. New ammo type? Oh, that's cool. I see. Alright, what game am I gonna play? Oh yeah, I know what to play. I'm gonna play this. I'm gonna play a very underrated yet. I guess I could give it a try.
Okay.
Alright, let me get my computer started. Let's hope I can try to survive the wave of this crappy little game. Here I go, guys. Okay. Easy red. Here we go!
Okay.
Jeez, I haven't touched my computer for like a while since I bought Xbox One. But here I am.
Oh well. We all have things we barely use.
Yeah, sure. Let's see if I could reach 100,000 rounds. Easy red. Very underrated game. Oh, stupid Ubisoft.
Hey!
Who's here?
It's, October 23 Mike.
Oscar Mike. I remember that guy. What's up?
What's up?
Alright, I'm gonna screen share.
Ready?
Okay. I'm trying to screen share. Let's see.
Oh, there we go. Everyone, please welcome October 23 Mike, our special guest for today's 12th episode.
Oh, come on. Oh, he left. That's so sad. Trying to screen share the game.
Oh no, this
Come
is actually
on.
A toxic game.
I guess I could screen share the entire screen since I have no other choice. Let's see. Come on.
That's okay,
Maybe I have to put it window mode, that's why. Let's try that again. Alright, window mode. Once from the top. 80p?
Okay, that's understandable.
You're on phone, okay.
That's okay, I'm using the phone too.
Alright, let's try this again. Once from the top. Alright, I'm gonna let the game load. Oh! Looks like he's texting this time.
Oh yeah, he's using his phone, but... this is actually a stream where we talk, but you can also stream your game here, but
I'm letting Ramon.
I got it. I'm gonna stream the game right now. Can anyone see it?
Yeah, I'm gonna add it now.
Alright, just gonna play some little game. Just hope I can survive the round. Alright, let's do this. Alright. I can see on my YouTube channel or YouTube. Alright. Let's kill some Germans. I mean, imagine if I could get 100 achievements for it. Sure.
I hope you can. And,
oh yeah, there's some bad German voice acting too. My favorite. And that big crow thing. What did they give me? Yeah, no. Shit! I will beat this game until I will beat it! Inspect...
Pick up his corpse and then grab some stuff for his corpse. Yep, there we go.
Yeah. Headshots is always good. Let's see... Oh, some good stuff. Well, they kind of act like armor, so yeah. Ah, scheiße. All right.
You can press on mute from your mic, then. I'll probably point to the mic. You can press on mute.
Okay, how do I do third person? Forget, I'll stick to first person. Whoops.
See me from here, maybe, but,
oh, there it is.
You have to press the second so you can do it. Right. It's right below the stream yard. You can actually unmute your mic and then,
Oh, Oscar Mike is still here. Good. Alright. Oh. Nice. How do I? Come on, get that gun. What? No ammo?
Oh shit.
Defend this area.
Oh, basically you're new here because this is a talk stream and we can do whatever we want here just as long as we get along with each other and yeah.
Yeah, we absolutely get along. The only thing I'm worried about is I hope I don't get fired next week because, I mean, I do it work. That's why I haven't focused on my YouTube channel lately. But I'm really worried that hope I don't get fired next week.
Yeah, but welcome to today's stream, October 23, Mike.
Yeah, welcome to the stream, Oscar Mike. Okay, grab some Mosin Nagants. Well, I'm running out of ammo anyways. This will do. Come on, they deal a lot of damage. Right. Oh my goodness, I almost died.
He's almost gonna kill you.
Alright, you got some MP5. We've gotta grab it quickly. Where's MP40? There it is. I think this is probably the best gun right now. Oof. first aid. I guess that's probably useful. Alright. I mean, one time I managed to beat the high round a little bit until I saw a tank. I mean, too bad I don't have any anti-tank grenades. Hopefully. Alright. Shit. And yeah, for some reason there's a bed for no reason. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh.
Kill shot.
Oh my god. Oh no. No. No.
You're almost gonna die.
Yeah, I'm trying not to get killed. How do I use med kit? Damn it! I don't have a syringe. Well, I better be very careful because I got plenty of ammo. The only thing I can heal is try not to get damaged. Uh oh, shit. Damn it.
That game looks actually pretty fun.
Yeah, I mean, it is. It's a very cheap game.
Yeah, it looks pretty old though.
I mean,
when did the game come out exactly?
I think it's like 2018. Yeah, no shit. Oh, I think I heard a tank. Shit.
Hey, yo, my homie.
Shit.
What's up,
shit,
Stefan?
Shit.
Hey, my homie, what's cracking, my dogs?
Hey, we're just hanging out and just chilling.
Cool.
I just
took outside for a while. My food's getting here soon.
Oh, okay. That's nice.
Yeah.
Shit.
I'm having some pizza.
Must not take too much damage.
I actually have pizza right now.
Oh, they have anti-tank grenades. Good. That's gonna be so important.
You getting you pizza as well?
Yeah, I got pizza before, but
I think the last
pizza is STG. I might take it just in case.
What kind of pizza are you eating?
Well, it was something that was new that my sister bought, but I don't remember what it's called.
How do I switch weapons? Got it. I must grab that STG. Got it.
Wow, I'm getting pizza from Little Caesar.
Damn it.
Oh wow. Nice.
I would get Domino's, but I changed my mind.
Okay.
Because I'm getting that bad vibes of the pizza commercial again.
Ah, nice.
You know that Stranger Things?
Yeah?
Yeah, I don't think I'll eat Domino's for a while until that's gone.
Gotta stay vigilant.
Stay vigilant?
Gotta reload. Yeah, I'm playing a game. Damn it!
No offense, X, but I don't like Stranger Things.
Alright, I'll try not to carry too many weapons. Alright, let's try that again.
Oh yeah, guess what I got on my PlayStation 5?
Oh,
what did you get?
PlayStation 5?
That's cool. Yeah, what did you get?
I got Tekken 6 and Soul Calibur Broken Destiny.
Nice! That's awesome, dude.
Yeah, it's
but
really cool.
It's not the kind of Tekken stick you play on the PlayStation 3 or the Xbox, I'm afraid.
Alright, bye, Mike. Bye. Anyways, I hear what you're saying.
Okay.
Yeah, that's not the Tekken stick you guys think it is, though. It's the one from the PSP.
Maybe next I should take cover next time.
Oh, yeah.
Drones.
Yeah, I'm really sorry, guys.
Damn it.
It's okay, Stefan. The thing happened.
No, not that. It's just that I was really looking forward to playing online with my brother on Scenario and everything. I didn't know it was the Tekken 6 PSP type.
Oh, my bad. I must have assumed, but sorry about that.
Yeah.
My bad.
I want to get the one with the Scenario thing.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it really sucks, though.
What sucks?
I mean, that the fact that you can't get the game yet. But...
yeah, and I already have a Tekken 6 on my PSP.
Big crow.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure you guys know who am I going to select as my character idol, right?
Your character,
might be useful for long ranges.
Okay, wait, can you give me a few hints, Stefan? What was the character?
Huh?
Yeah, Stefan, can you give me a few hints of what character you have? Though?
How many ghost characters do I have?
Yeah, I think so.
I only started with one when I started on the game.
Oh.
On the PSP.
Oh, I see your point.
Yeah. Anyway, take a guess who's my first character I select as my idol.
Welcome, dude.
Wait, you need one in your icon? I don't see anything in your icon, Stefan.
Oh, I know I'm a freaking cloud. I mean, I want you to take a guess who's the character I pick.
Okay, I don't remember actually, but, I'm trying to remember.
You can do it. Just pick a name.
I think I hear something. Oh, shit.
What's the main character of Tekken?
I think he got a good gun.
Nope. Not Jin.
Okay, Well, I can't do it. I give up.
All right.
Ooh, RPG. Look at that.
Okay, I'll give you a hint. He's
this
a Tekken rebel. He lost his memories, but he got it back.
Yeah, the thing is, I haven't played Tekken, so I don't know. I think you just have to tell me the name.
Alright, I'll tell you the name. It's Lars.
Oh, Lars! Wait! Oh, crap!
Yep, the movie from too.
Yep, it's Lars.
Yeah!
I didn't think of his name before.
Must be the most important gun ever.
He's the leader of the Tekken Rebels. Or the Tekken Force.
Come on. Shoot! Almost died. Jesus. Come on, you gotta be kidding me.
His name is... Gremlin?
Better be careful. Yeah, I'm the guy. Yeah, I'm a YouTuber and a gamer. That's me.
You play Tekken?
What? Tekken? I guess you could call it that. It's like survival.
Yeah, sorry I didn't talk to you while I was fighting Devil X about yesterday. I was playing Yakuza as well, just like my brother.
Totally, we're not related.
That's okay, man.
I was playing Yakuza 0. Plus, a certain someone tracked me down and tried to steal my money.
Damn, that sucks, dude.
I'm pretty sure you know it. Mr. Shakedown?
Wait, the guy, wait, his name.
The tall muscle dude. He's always trying to fight and take people's money.
Wait, Tom Muscle.
Come on.
Okay, I can't hear anything else because there's so much in the audio.
I better be careful.
Okay, there's so much in the audio that I can't hear it.
Sorry, that was me. I can't even see shit. Damn it. I'm getting shot.
But man, you missed one hell of a stream the other day with my brother, though, Fire Devil X.
Damn,
wow.
I'm getting shot everywhere.
I'm not really sure if I'm not too much on Tekken, but I haven't really thought of getting into Tekken, but thing is, I wasn't sure if I wanted to join or not. Yeah, sorry.
Oh, I was talking about Yakuza.
No. Oh, I think I went on the stream for a time. I think I actually went on the stream. Oh yeah, I think I was through yesterday.
Yeah, did you saw all those girls and the dude beat the crap out of Ichiban?
Damn, that guy almost killed me.
Oh yeah, I was actually in a stream one time. I was here yesterday. Yeah, I think I remember.
Yeah.
Water injuries.
I was kind of shocked though. I know Kiryu is laying there today, but Ichiban?
Come on.
Oh yeah,
I have to die in this game. I need to stand my ground. I got plenty of ammo. Just like that. They can't touch me.
But right now, I'm actually focused on something else. I'm playing Dragon Ball Z Kakarot.
Wow, Dragon Ball Z Kakarot, nice.
Yeah, it's just taking time to download. So I'll just kill some time on the universe game.
Wait, Stefan, are you using the PC for downloading?
Huh?
Are you using the PC for downloading?
No, I'm using the disc.
Oh. Okay. Yeah. Sometimes I wish I had a PC.
Oh. Hey, X, how you feel about Mortal Kombat?
I played X, but, I played X years, a decade ago, but, Mortal Kombat X was pretty good on PS4, but somehow I haven't played that game for so long.
I mean, I would like to take the first A kit. I guess, why not?
I would tell you, sir, if I was in Mortal Kombat, my animality would be a dragon.
Wow. Mine would actually be a demon or some kind.
Mine didn't even give me a machine gun. That would've been so... That would've been make the game easier.
That's what you'll be? With
MP18. Yeah, MP18. Or MP40. I guess it's currently the good gun for now, because I can get a lot of ammo.
Dude, that won't work. You need an animality. That animal type.
Yeah, the big animal is called the big crow.
I mean, you can use a gun as a fatality if you want and everything, but you need an animality.
Yeah, I agree.
So I take it you don't know what animal you want to be?
The big crow. Shit, I almost died. Yeah, guys who made the game.
Okay, crow. What do you do, kill your opponents or eat them?
I'm surviving.
No, I mean, if you were in Mortal Kombat.
I barely play fighting games. Oh, shit.
Oh.
Well, I did play Tekken. A little, or I used to.
You play Street Fighter?
I play Tekken 4, I think. That's the game I remember.
Oh.
I think I hear a tank. Do you guys hear a tank? That's a tank over there. That's a one bitch.
I see it, but I don't hear it. But I just hear it. See it.
The tank is literally shooting at me. If it shoots me, I'm good as dead.
Hey, Fire Devil.
Tanks are a bitch.
Yeah.
Hey,
what's your animality?
Mine's going to be either a bear or a tiger.
Oh, fuck!
Wait, what did you say, Fire Devil X?
I said mine would have to be either a bear or a tiger. But I picked tiger.
A bear or a tiger?
I'm picking tiger. I'm picking tiger.
I see a tank.
Okay.
It's my chance to kill
tiger.
It. Yes. Yes.
And what will you do to your pony? Beat him or kill him?
Come on, I gotta reload this fucking gun.
Eat their corpses.
Eat their
oh,
corpses?
Oh, yes. Yes. Yes.
Like a real carnivore would.
Oh, fuck.
Okay.
Fuck. Where's the tank? Where's the tank? Damn it! Ah! I had it. Alright, I guess we'll try it one more time. Maybe this time I'll try to be more careful.
You guys play Grand Theft Auto?
Mm-hmm. I used to play the fifth one back in my cousin's house.
I like the fourth game.
I played Grand Theft Auto 5 in my cousin's house back then.
The original or the online?
Original. I'd say original. Like the one for the PS5. Or Xbox.
You're better off playing online.
Is it really that bad online?
No, but you get to make your own character online. It's just that Franklin, Michael, and Trevor have some fucked up lives.
Oh, yeah, that reminded me of something.
Plus, when it comes down to Franklin, he has to decide who is he to kill, Trevor or Michael.
I mean, Trevor's a crazy guy, but he's very loyal.
Or he gets them to stop the fight and work together. But I don't know why kill Michael, though. I mean, he has a wife and kid.
I mean, he is kind of a hypocrite, too. Let's not forget about that.
But it was his son that got him Ruthie in the first place.
Well, he's now redeemed. That's a good thing.
Well, I'm glad Franklin's straight, though. But he's got one crazy aunt.
An MG bipod? I'm not sure that's going to be useful. I don't think so.
You know, if I would have met you guys on Grand Theft Auto Online, I wouldn't have no beef with y'all. I'd say we all work together.
Well, we should be briefing, that's for sure. I mean, I do own Grand Theft Auto 5 on PC. That's a good thing.
But can y'all believe how Trevor talked to Franklin's auntie and the others when they kept repeating that spirit walking stuff?
$7, that's for sure. Shit.
$7? That's not what Trevor said.
Oh, look at that. The rifleman. Shit.
That's what Trevor said, right?
Shit. Oh, fuck. I think I got a Molson Dijon.
But yeah, what were we saying? Sorry, Stefan, what were we saying?
Oh, I say, you remember what Trevor said to Franklin's aunties and other when they were doing that spear walking?
I kind of
I don't think I remember.
No, he told him to shut the fuck up.
Oh!
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I remember that.
And when they did, he walked up and said, thank you.
Shit.
Be honest, would you two say the same thing if y'all went to go see Franklin?
I mean, his auntie's a bitch. Sometimes.
And I remember this one meme where Lamar roasts Franklin.
Well, Ramblin', how would you say it?
To what say?
Well, if you go see Franklin and his auntie and others kept doing that spirit walking, talking and everything, if it's getting on your nerves, what would you say to them?
I don't fucking know. It looks like a character from Fate.
Okay, you say you don't know. What about you?
I was just straight up roast Franklin. It's like the meme.
Franklin just want to be rich.
So, Nina, you would tell Franklin's aunties and the girls to shut the hell up.
I mean, she's not a good... I mean, she's annoying, but not... Damn, I'm almost about to die. Damn! Better be careful.
At least Trevor's got them to shut up.
We are woman. That's what they be like.
Yeah, Trevor said, shut the fuck up!
Thank you! Oh, my N-word. N-word.
Well, and then Franklin started laughing at him.
He's about laughing because he fell. I mean, it's mean, yeah, to be honest.
I know, and I said, Franklin, I don't think you should laugh at him.
He's his literal uncle figure.
Yeah. But no offense, I ain't got no beef with Trevor or Michael, but I'd rather stick with Franklin or with my character creation.
That's one good thing to know.
Oh yeah, damn. I can't believe that Franklin snuck in the Michael's house and everything to get the RV.
What?
Don't you remember that he went to go get the truck? He snuck into Michael's house?
I guess so. Patricia?
Y'all better be careful not getting spotted by his kids, though.
Oh yeah, sneaking in the house. Oh, I know, me and my best friend love to talk about Simeon, that car dealer scammer.
Yeah, I know.
He's such a joke.
And then Frank was like, shh, quiet. Shh.
Yeah, I know. Imagine that. Yeah, Michael would have been pissed off if someone invades his house. I mean, at the same time, Franklin is stealing someone's car.
Yeah, but it was a setup.
Of course.
But this whole time, Michael was in the goddamn RV!
Let's see... I don't remember this gun exists.
How's this
thing
work?
You guys wouldn't pull off that kind of job, would y'all?
Shit. Oh, really?
Wait, what did you say, Stefan?
I said you guys wouldn't want to pull off a job like that with Franklin, would y'all?
Oh,
shit.
Well, I'm not sure about Franklin, but... well, the job seems pretty difficult with him around.
I'm probably gonna die anyways.
And then we hear Michael's daughter and son bickering at each other.
Tracy is a spoiled child, that's what I know. And she's so girly.
Yeah. She's talking about, you are so dead! Dad?
Yeah.
Did we just tell me?
My waifu is girly too, just like Tracy, except she's not moderately trendy.
Wait, you're married?
No, I have a anime girlfriend.
Oh, I respect that.
Of course.
Yeah, Tracy, you never change. We went to high school. How do Ramblin' and Ash be dealing with her?
We get along just fine. Shit, I'm about to die anyway.
And there's Jerry.
Damn.
Don't talk about that video game.
Well, I play video games too.
I know, but I don't always get hung up on video games. I go for a walk or anything, hang out with my friends and everything. And
you're
no,
so
I don't
hard.
Go to the quick club.
Maybe we just get too excited too easily.
I mean, I go to the side, so there's that.
No, I'm just letting y'all two know. I don't go that far now. I will not, and I will not kill to a strip. Oh yeah,
I mean, I did murder.
you're wondering where my brother is, he's at work.
Oh, okay. Well, I hope he's doing fine at work.
I'm sure he'll be okay.
Not bad.
As long as he minds his business, and the others mind his business, there won't be no trouble. Brothers don't start.
Ooh, Tommy gun. This is interesting.
A Tommy gun.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I really want to listen to the Mask. Like the one who the Mask movie where the guy with the green mask, he whipped out a Tommy gun and made it a balloon.
Yes, Tommy gun is in this game.
Hey, you still watching that High School DxD?
Wait, High School DxD?
Yeah.
Michael
P. Oh, I haven't watched it actually, but I haven't really thought of watching it yet, but I might plan to do it soon.
Damn me!
Well, I'm not about that. I am not working with Issei.
I need to take his hat.
Well, Rios, Zenobia, and pretty much Rose Light.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I was just gonna tell you, man, I can't work with Issei.
He's too perverted?
Yes, and he has no focus.
I mean, he is a perverted main character, so he's from a harem anime, so what can you expect, so, right?
Yeah, but with my OC character, I will always protect humanity.
Yes, we protect.
The good thing about being a main character is that you gotta keep your own harem.
I don't know.
Yeah, you literally get your own harem with beautiful wife.
Oh.
That's at least a good thing to have a harem, because in a harem anime, you get whatever you want, and the girls will get to do anything for you.
Yeah, a moment ago, I was working on my OC character on High School DxD, and since Red Dragon Emperor, Blue Dragon Emperor is already taken, and White Dragon Emperor, I decided to make myself the Green Dragon Emperor.
Look at that underwear. Okay. Look at that.
Why? Why, Ramblin'? Why?
I need some clothing.
Don't take my clothes away.
Well.
Yeah, what are you, the Terminator? Dude, you are not the Terminator, man.
The game just crashed. Fuck.
It's a frozen world. I need your clothes, your gun, and your sunglasses.
Alright, let me try that again. Well, time to start the game again. I mean, it's not a perfect game, because it crashes a lot, but hey, it still works.
Damn.
Do you have any other games?
Other games? What, you got bored already?
No, I'm just curious.
Let me check.
You know, I got some friends that are complaining about, don't I have any new games and everything?
I got Just Cause 2. And Watch Dogs 2. But, what else I'm gonna do? I'm still gonna survive because, well, it's a fun game. Alright, let me try that again.
You know what my friends be saying?
What, to remind you? Oh, yeah, I remember. I do own...
get some new game.
Alright, let's try that again.
Dude, be grateful for what I got and everything.
I'm so grateful I paid like $300. I paid $300 to buy that Xbox One. I mean, open grave, I stream it here, but I don't have it. I don't have a damn graphics card.
Yeah,
got it.
I don't know why it's my buddies from high school saying, "Hey, when am I going to get some new games and everything?" And I said, "Money don't grow on trees, dude."
Well, I got a job for a reason.
And I said, "What? You think I just sit around at the house and everything and ask mom to give me some new games?" She chose to give me new games. Tech.
What's up?
We'll be at you that way you can get, like, some new games.
Well, I got, well, the games I really want to play is, wait, I better call my mother. Hello? Yeah, you call your mother? I am home. I fell asleep in the bus, that's why. Yeah, we're gonna have to meet them. Of course I love the dog. There has to be a misunderstanding.
I think you have to meet the mic.
Yes, mother. I do love the dog. You know, sometimes carrying a lot of heavy stuff is a lot of work, but...
Ramblin', you have to meet your mic.
Yeah, there has to be a misunderstanding. I just hope they don't fire me because I look so unmotivated.
Is everything all right?
I think he's done, but I think he's doing something. But
yes,
is he back?
But
I think you forgot to mute his mic when he's. What is he doing?
Oh, I see.
But I think he's doing something.
Dude. Oh, wait. When you gonna get some new games?
New games?
I said you have friends ask you when are you gonna get some new games.
Well, I think I do have friends that ask me to get new games, but I just usually respond with, I'm just getting this soon in the future, but yeah.
Oh, I see.
But I'm still getting the game from the future, though.
Oh, okay.
Okay, where's Ramlin at? He should be back.
He's me. Hey,
I'm back, guys. Sorry, I just had to call my mother. We were talking about not getting fired in the job. I know.
I think you should have muted your mic before you go back. So, just so we don't have to hear everything.
Oh, do you have to mute me? That's understandable.
Yeah. No. You have to mute your own mic. Otherwise, I have to mute you myself. Because there's nothing that you can mute your mic just so people can't hear you what you're doing.
I understand.
We don't want to get mixed up in your business and everything.
Yeah, I know. Personal issues.
I know. We just don't want everybody to hear what you're doing.
I understand. I mean, but hey, I'm back now.
Yeah, I know. But just maybe personal, just so you know, it may be personal.
Hey, guys, I've been meaning to say, what would y'all do if y'all were on Grand Theft Auto Online?
I don't know. I mean, I never tried Grand Theft Auto Online, but no, really, I haven't.
Grand Theft Auto Online was Not sure about the game, but
I mean, Grand Theft Auto 5 is a good game. Don't get me wrong.
I still can't believe what we did on
nice!
Grand Theft Auto 5.
Look at that! The Lewis gun. This is gonna help me a lot.
That camera dude got me involved in that paparazzi shit and everything.
Okay, grabbing the machine guns.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, I know.
Holy shit.
And that girl was so crazy, she almost she promised to destroy us.
What? I hate when they throw grenades.
So yeah, how long did y'all do the paparazzi mission?
Yeah, I would do the spray grenade mandatory too.
You did one too?
Well, in W2 there were frag grenades that...
Oh, what's up?
Yo, Luigi Daryl, what's up?
Yeah, my nice name.
Who's that?
Luigi Daryl 27.
Oh, dude. Yeah, oh. That's... the guy.
Oh, wait, let me ask y'all this. How do y'all feel about Black Lagoon?
I mean, I never watched it, but I heard it's really good. I don't know.
It's like, a pretty good anime, to be honest.
Sexy waifus.
I haven't watched
guns.
I haven't watched a lot of it, but...
I get Grand Theft Auto vibes when I watch that.
Revy is babe.
Incredible.
I love that.
Yeah, Revy does talk a lot of shit and everything.
Look at that.
I'm doing good.
Powerful.
What are you, Livia? How are you doing?
Come on, give me that machine gun.
And that Kajima guy, well, rock in the van. You're still getting used to the job.
By the way, Lugia, if you want to join in, the link is in the pinned comment below. You can join if you want.
Come on, just give me that machine gun, you fuck's sake. No! Oh well, this machine gun is useless then.
Oh, that reminds me, what do y'all think about Dutch?
Dutch?
You know, the guy from Black Lagoon.
Oh, I still have yet to watch the series, because I haven't really watched most of it. I have seen a few moments, but,
you really need to watch it.
Yeah, I probably could watch more anime if I could, but... still have yet
I'll
to
give you
something.
Advice, man. Oh. Do you have a system?
A system?
Yeah, a system where you can watch all that stuff. Like Crunchyroll or Mac, HBO.
I haven't really thought of those yet, but I do go to watch CartoonOnline.io.
Well, do you have a sign-in on it?
Oh, shit. Well, at least the guy's naked.
Wait, so, sorry, Stefan, what were you saying?
Do you have a sign-in on it?
Well, I haven't thought of it, but,
Whoa, look at that. That's a literal block. This game is unfinished.
Alright, whatever, advice, man. If you can't watch anything you want, then go to... type in on the internet, watch Cartoon Online anime.
Oh yeah, but I do go there though. It does work for me. It works for me just fine.
What are you be watching this stuff on?
What do I watch? On the website, you mean?
No, I mean, do you watch it on your PlayStation or do you watch it on the internet?
I think I watched it on the PS4, but usually on the PS4 on the Internet Explorer.
Well, yeah, duh.
Oh.
Yeah, because I do go to the phone. Yeah.
I know. When I first started watching it, I can't believe how Dutch punched him in the face. Not once, but twice.
Damn.
You should know, I mean, you said you watched it, right?
Yeah, I probably should watch it.
Oh, Rocket Launcher, again.
I just don't know what to think, because I have other anime I want to watch. So.
Well, if I was in Black Lagoon, that would be my life. After all, life is fucked up.
Oh, yeah. But yeah, anime in general seems pretty fucked up because of the scene. But...
yeah, so I would be with that. What about you, Ed? Would you be on that? It's true.
Yeah. By the way, I could be fishing the video.
Okay. Do you use a gun?
Yeah. Shooting like shooting these Germans like crazy.
I'll use a gun too. Now, when we meet this so-called Akajima guy, who's gonna punch him in the face? You, Dutch, or me?
Who? Dutch?
Alright. Oh, Ramblin', sorry. We thought you wasn't listening. We were talking about Black Lagoon.
Oh, yeah, I haven't watched Black Lagoon. No, I didn't. Sorry.
Oh, never mind then. So, Devil, you said Dutch will punch him?
Shit.
Yeah. I did watch a few scenes of Black Lagoon again. Because I did watch a few. I did watch a few moments with Revy, and they were pretty good.
Okay. So you said Dutch will punch a Kajima.
Yeah, I did watch a few scenes of the Revy almost.
These guys
almost
are very strong.
Revy getting into an argument and almost killing the main character.
Got it. Best gun in the game.
Wait, how many guns do I have?
Only got the same one. All right, I'll try not to die in this game again. Because
now, what you said that?
I'm not. I don't remember, but I don't know what I said.
Okay, try not to get distracted, Romlin.
I'll be right back, I gotta check on now.
Right.
What is that? Why would I take a sniper scope? That's useless, you stupid bird. I better be careful. Shit. These guys. Oh, fuck me. Guys?
I hear you. What's up?
I'm just checking, just to make sure.
Yeah, I'm just watching the screen. I'm just watching.
Good.
The game looks pretty old, though. I'm not sure when it came out, but...
The game is literally made in 2018 or 17, 15, I don't know.
Right. Yeah, the game looks pretty old to me.
Yeah, kind of looks choppily made. Fuck! Damn. Okay, I got plenty of ammo, so I shouldn't fuck up right now.
Where's the spot? Keep it there.
Alright, I've got to be really careful. I don't know how can they survive many rounds with that. Headshots do one hit. Okay. Gotta be really careful. Damn. Gotcha! I'm so good at this. Okay. Gotta be really careful. Shit! Oh! Okay, how many ammo do I have left? This is good. Good. Okay, better be really careful. Really, really careful. Enemies are everywhere. Okay, got everything. Oh, Stefan left. What a shame.
Yeah, I think he's gonna come back soon, but I think he'll come back.
Alright. Let's keep ourselves entertained as much as possible. Gotcha. Shit! these guys are like steroids.
I guess it's steroid-induced soldiers, right?
The one with the machine guns are the worst. The one with the rifles, they're not that strong. I guess they take forever to cycle. Fuck.
Try not to die.
I'm trying not to, because I only got one life. Okay, give me some good shit. What should I drop? I gotta... Whoa, fuck. Shit. Shit. Only the big crow will save me from the cover. Oh fuck! Oh fuck! It's right behind me! Oh my god, I thought I'm gonna die. Alright. No one behind me? Good. Oh yeah, they're definitely behind me. Good god. Oh, good god! Good god! Whoa.
Oh, crap, I thought I had you on stage. Thanks, Stefan.
Hey, I'm back. I had to get
us off. Yeah, I'm sorry about that. I thought I was going to get
you on stage already. Fuck! No! I give up. I can't.
You sure they're staying fucked alive?
Ugh. Oh well. I wonder what game I'm going to play next.
Easy red? More like weird red.
Well, I guess I'll stop streaming. Yeah, that's what the game is called. Man, what a hard game.
Hard red and easy red.
Kinda like that, sure. Alright, let's see, what else games do I have? Oh, I know what to play. Amnesia. Wait, I installed the game. Fuck. Man, I only got a bunch of boring ass games. Alright, so, what else I should play? Red 2 plus those. Just cost 2. Sunshine.
Hey, devil.
What's up, devil? Stefan? Yeah?
I didn't hear what you said on the Black Lagoon and everything. You said Dutch will punch rock, right?
I don't know. I think I said, I said about the main character, well, the conversation with Revy, and Revy was about to kill him, but then the main character stands up for himself, and yeah. I think I said that.
Okay. And how many guns would you have?
Dual wielding pistols?
Oh, I know what to play. I guess I could play Cruelty Squad. Or maybe? I don't know. Let's check.
I would carry guns too. And we pointed at Rock, right?
Oh, well, I guess I'll play Cruelty Squad because, I mean, it's a fun game. Even though it's a weird game.
Okay, Mr. Office
hey,
Boy.
Something.
My partner wants to know that the dish that you had was supposed to be a delivery. This is it, right?
Another roleplay?
Oh yeah, that's a roleplay.
Wow. Yeah, I'm not really that much energy on roleplays, but I think Raymond might.
Okay. Hey, Devil.
Yeah?
How you feel about X-Men?
X-Men?
Wait, X-Men, you said?
Right.
X-Men is pretty good.
I mean, I watched X-Men a little bit. Oh, it worked. Alright, let's see.
I watched Wolverine and the X-Men Evolution. Those are pretty good.
Yeah, I think X-Men Evolution too.
My brother's watched X-Men Evolution. I see him watch it.
Cool. Oh, well, I gave up. Nope, that's not the game I want to play.
If I was in X-Men Evolution, I would be amused.
Not that one. It's like I lost everything.
I was just asking you if you watched Shaw.
Say that again?
I was asking you if you watched Static Shock.
I love Static Shock.
Yeah, the main character.
He would be my cousin.
Oh, yeah. I like Ebon as my favorite villain. And so is Talon.
I mean, would you be in Static Shock as well?
Who, me or Raven?
What?
Me or Ramlin? Are you talking to me or Ramlin?
Yeah, I'm here. I'm still here.
Yeah, I'm actually talking to both of you.
I think I would want to be in Static Shock as a villain. I used to want to be a villain in Static Shock. I used to want to be a villain back when I was a kid in Static Shock.
Oh, I see. Then when will you be a good guy? You went to a villain because you lost your way, right?
Well, I guess I give up. Or I'm gonna leave the stream right now, so thanks for letting me stay. Alright, I'm gonna go now. Have fun, guys.
Alright, take care.
Nice having you aboard, man. Thanks.
See you later, brother.
Okay, now, Devil, you said you will be a villain?
And, yeah, villain and, Basically, with Ebon and Talon.
Well, what made you lose your way?
I don't know. I just want to be a villain, but I just say I had a bad backstory and a bad life.
I actually love the theme music of Static Shock. All three of them.
I think I want to be an anti-hero instead of a dog.
Okay.
But that's just me.
I hear ya.
Yeah.
If I was a Static Shock, I would be Static's cousin.
Oh, those are one of my gifts I just used for
food. System. Static Shock!
Oh, yeah.
We'll be the black light. Seriously, Devil.
Yeah, dude. Those are one of the gifts I had to save for MP4. Don't
really
blame
necessary.
Either. I mean, Ronald doesn't choose by his day. That's him.
Oh, I want to ask you something, though. If you was in the X-Men, Lucian, who would be your girlfriend?
X-Men is a girlfriend? I'm not sure. It's... I'm not really sure if who would want to be his girlfriend, but... Oh yeah, Stefan, I think you were just getting annoyed because of the gift I sent, right?
What do you mean?
Like the one right here, I just threw it right here, like this one.
Here. Dude, come on, man.
I'm just asking if you were kind of annoyed because of the gift. But... Well, anyways, yeah, but yeah, that's the gift I just used for whatever streams I have, but I have others as well. I have this one. Even this one, too.
Okay, I believe you. I believe you.
I know you do. Come on, dude. I know you do.
Wait, you didn't answer my question, though. Who's going to be your girlfriend next in Evolution?
I don't know, actually. I don't think I've thought of one, because I think they're all married. Are they?
I don't know. I mean, you can make up your own story in it.
Yeah, I'm not really sure if making my own story about
Dick. Or what pad?
I'm not really sure, but having my own story in X-Men Evolution would be pretty cool, but I'd have to have Jean Grey as my wife. So.
Jean Grey?
Oh yeah, he's married to Cyclops, but yeah, that's just me.
Okay, cool. My girlfriend would be Kitty.
That's cool.
Okay, we all went to the basketball game and everything, and we all know we hate Duncan, right?
We all hate who? Did you say we all knew?
Duncan.
Oh, him.
Okay, you and Dean were just friends. The next one started, right?
I think so. Yeah.
Dude.
Stefan, I couldn't hear you because your mic sounds muffled.
Oh, sorry. That's it.
That's okay.
Dude. Scott, Devil, I can't believe that.
Into that, what did you see?
Okay, yeah, and I'm supposed to say. Okay, I don't even know what I'm supposed to say.
Oh. Oh, God, you got your next good point. What the? Oh, great, it's blocked.
Huh, this. Seems pretty good, but it's gonna
yeah.
Kill something fighting.
Running. Is there any anime or cartoons you remember?
I remember watching Infinite Stratos and Hyperdimension Neptunia, Code Geass, Mob Love Alternative Total Eclipse, and Bleach, and Naruto, Dragon Ball Z, even, I do remember Black Rock Shooter, but I think I've seen that one, but there are other anime I do remember watching, like, The Eminence in Shadow, even though I've watched two episodes, but, mainly I've watched only two episodes of The Eminence in Shadow, but A Comedy of Kill was a pretty good anime I watched. I've watched all the episodes of A Comedy of Kill.
You got these guys from three.
Dude, you're. I don't think I hear much of your voice. Sorry, but can you speak up louder?
Okay, what really got me laughing off Bleach on the rest of Rukia was Pika series.
Oh, okay, but Rukia, well, I'm not sure how I'm gonna explain it, but I don't remember what I'm supposed to. What?
Really? I was saying, go ahead and say it.
Well, anyways, about my conversation, but I do remember other anime I've watched, like, I've watched Super, but I haven't gotten the Tournament of Power yet, but I did watch, okay, what else have I watched? Oh yeah, I watched 100. 100's another anime I've watched.
Oh, okay.
Okay. I just remembered watching Gonna Be the Twin Tail. That's another anime I watched.
Really?
Yeah, another anime I watched is.
Right. Don't you actually found it funny the way you talk to laugh at Ichigo Japan about rescuing Ichigo?
Oh, wait.
Huh?
Who's gonna kill this? Like, here, this is another enemy. What? Like, here is
cool.
Yep. I watched all the episodes. I watched all 12 episodes since October 2023.
Okay.
So actually, October 2022, actually. But...
Yo, I can't stop laughing about my brother's stream yesterday. Got beat up by all those girls.
Oh yeah.
But that Ella happened the other day. That's what you missed the other day, Fire Devil X.
I hear you.
Yeah, you remember that Ally Happy Freak?
That was in the Yakuza game, right? That he was playing before?
Yes, that was that guy that was in that costume.
Oh.
And that was the one that got in the three-way with Ichiban and that girl who was so hung over on Ichiban.
Yeah, I heard that clip before.
When Ichiban tried to run from that girl and everything, Ally Happy got in the way. And you know what Ichiban said?
What did he say again?
He said, Ally Happy, get your hideous ass out of the way.
Oh my god.
And then he was trapped. Then they had a three-way.
That was actually kind of funny.
Oh, so you was there.
I mean, I'm just remembering what you said, but I think I was there on a stream before, but if you remember, but like the Yakuza game, I was there.
I guess I'm laughing about what he was there saying. Ella, have you get your hideous ass out of the way?
Yeah, pretty funny, I'd say. Pretty funny.
Yep, but it happened. Yeah, I thought Kiju was the lucky one to get laid by girls he dated, but he's the one.
Laid, huh?
Don't you remember Yakuza 3?
Clap, 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 clap. Get pregnant, get pregnant, get pregnant, get pregnant. Never. Hello. Hi. How is your day going? How are you?
What the heck was that?
That was just another tip I had to make a joke about because, of, you know, like, having a girlfriend about, like, having a wife, you know?
Alright. Hey, if you were in Ichiban 2, you would probably say the same thing, right?
Well, I'm not sure, but, hey, whatever's possible.
You try to escape if Ally Happy got in your way?
If he got in my way, I would have actually kicked his ass. So.
You kidding me out.
Yeah.
Yo, though, I'm actually like, when I was playing my Yakuza 0, I've been trying to get away from that tree. Yeah,
I'm trying to
take my hard-earned money that I earned so much.
I hear you, but it's always a good thing having to defend your wife from any thugs and criminals. So.
Yeah. So, if it wasn't guilty that person that had kids, I would get it. You play Yakuza?
I haven't really played Yakuza, but I've seen Ronald play them. They were pretty good.
Yeah, you started playing Yakuza because you got the Yakuza 3 on PlayStation 3. And I kept saying the name wrong. You know what I kept saying?
What did you say?
I kept saying Yakuzuka.
Oh, I can do better now. Nice.
No, that was not what really was thought. I kept saying it. Kept saying it wrong.
Oh, okay.
But yeah, that's
yep.
Very funny.
Hey,
have you ever heard of Lost Judgment?
Ever heard of
Lost Judgment? Judgment. Lost Judgment.
I can't hear you. Speak up again one more time.
I think you ever heard of a game called Judgment or Lost Judgment?
Oh. I haven't heard of neither of them, but the games, right?
The game similar to Yakuza.
Oh.
Yeah, we gotta connect up because I'm not even sure at this point, but I gotta really look carefully, but... Okay, I need to...
My brother can do those things.
Wait, he played the games?
Yeah, he beat them before.
Wow. Okay, that's cool.
Yeah. And I'll tell you this, though. I really kind of had a good time playing with my bro next time. Maybe you guys can convince him that we can play together sometime.
Yeah.
And you all think that y'all enjoy watching both of us play together. I mean,
yep,
you
can
play Street of Rage. Yeah, you can play Street of Rage 4 and Double Dragon.
Wow. Okay. But yeah, this is actually pretty cool. This is pretty cool. But Yakuza games are pretty wild in a way because of how much opponents you have to beat and how many opponents they keep respawning. And just like what Ronald said, like there's a lot of opponents that you can't even beat, and a lot of no matter how difficult the difficulty is, but there's a lot of enemies you have to beat, like a lot of numbers and difficulty.
That's because you got to train yourself if you got those up. Oh yeah, there's another thing though.
Another game?
No, I was saying there was another thing I wanted to say.
Oh.
Did you ever beat Grand Theft Auto 5?
Yep. I ever beat Grand Theft Auto 5?
You did?
Oh no. I'm just trying to hear what you're saying.
I said you beat Grand Theft Auto 5.
Well, me? Not, I don't really have the game, but I didn't really have the game. I played at my cousin's house, but I never got a chance to play it before.
Oh, I still can't believe what happened on that request on the paparazzi stuff. Oh, cameraman, what the hell did you get me into?
Yeah, basically, when it comes to video games, usually they come in pretty good shape, but I'm pretty sure they would have to, But yeah,
yeah,
games are pretty cool when you play them good in a while, but... Yeah.
I know what you mean. After going through that house thing, and when I played when they pulled the camera, I was like, oh my god, banging it through.
Yeah, okay.
But then we got spotted.
Didn't even know that was a difference, but yep, we got spotted.
So you did have a job before as well.
Well, I believe you, but hey, video games gotta have that, like a price or something, but when it comes to video games, they usually come with a price, with the how much money do you have to pay for it?
I know, right? Do you know how many comments you really have to pay for certain things? You have an iPhone to destroy it.
Yeah, that's...
Dumb.
Yeah, video games, yeah. But The Yakuza games were pretty cool when I saw Ron playing it.
I will tell you this though.
Well, I'm not even sure at this point, but but look on the bright side. At least Mortal Kombat has the good characters and good designs.
Don't tell me you actually liked it, what you saw in this game. You're making that shit.
I'm just saying, like, Mortal Kombat had good design, so.
I know. I don't play too good.
So, I thought you were just saying, like, don't tell me you actually played the games or something like that.
Actually, I did play the game. I got it on my PlayStation 5.
No, I thought you were telling me to actually. No. I was actually thinking, like, I thought you were telling me, like, don't tell me you actually played the games too. I thought that's what you were saying. But...
Oh, no. I'm saying, did you guys drop the ball like me, right?
Well, I've never really played the games, but I played X before, but that was on the PS4, though.
Oh, okay.
I did play Mortal Kombat X on the PS4, and that was a pretty good game.
I actually liked that trailer, though.
Yeah, the characters are pretty cool, but yeah.
No, I'll talk about the trailer between Scorpion and Sub-Zero.
And Melina, and
No,
I'm talking about the game with those two fighting each other. I like it along with that. Well, okay. But, yeah. But, the topic for I do not
like Blade
as I'm saying I do like Sonya Blade as a white dude, like for Mortal Kombat.
Oh, yeah. I never thought that her and Johnny were tied for nine.
Sonya Blade's pretty bad, though.
Yeah, but she's serious on her job at the same time. What made her became the way she became when they got married? And since when did Johnny have the balls to stand up to her?
Okay, that's pretty unique in a way, but hey, it's comes to something, but... Imagine if you were in Mortal Kombat and then you had to fight with characters, but then you have to get killed in a fatality.
Yeah. So, who's the woman of your life in Mortal Kombat?
Yeah, but that would be pretty brutal, though.
Yeah.
Wait, okay, so if I were in Mortal Kombat, I would be pretty killed. I would feel like I'm gonna get killed on the spot in a fatality because I'm gonna get pretty much either destroyed or even killed in a way, like burned in fire or tased and shot in the head.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's kind of the reason why I don't want to end up just like in the Mortal Kombat because that's pretty brutal.
Wait, you didn't like the Mortal Kombat Armageddon?
No, I just don't want to be in Mortal Kombat because of how violent it is because I don't want to get killed.
One, as long as you know what you're doing.
Well, yeah, but it's still brutal and you get killed. Like your intestines get eaten, and you get shot in the head, and you get burned and freeze and broken and. And your bones break, you know?
Yeah. But, still,
Yep.
Okay.
What's up? I think I hear what you're saying. What's up?
I'm saying, what happened?
Wait, what do you mean what happened?
Close up without a fish in Arizona. I was asking him to look at the life of
Oh, okay. Well, okay, so Mortal Kombat has pretty good characters, but they're getting pretty graphic, and you somehow made me wonder, like, do you ever want to end up playing Mortal Kombat, or probably no?
I do.
Maybe
I do have on the better.
I think King of Fighters would be my biggest choice in fighting games.
King of Fighters.
King of Fighters 15?
Oh yeah, I have that. I would like to use my Duffield Devil Star or my Super Star.
Oh yeah, I feel you. Well yeah, but Mortal Kombat has something to offer, but I've never played much of the game, but the old games were pretty rad in a way, because it's how good the designs were and the fatalities were.
Have you seen the movie?
Oh no, I haven't really seen the movie, actually.
You didn't see none of the movie?
Oh no, but I'm just saying, like, the old games were pretty good when they came out in the 90s, I think. Wait, I think they came out in the 90s, were they?
Yeah.
Oh, thought so.
So basically, you don't have enough of your life in Mortal Kombat.
Oh, yeah. And smile for the camera, because Mortal Kombat's pretty violent. Yeah. Pretty much, you gotta smile for the camera, because Mortal Kombat is a rad game.
You might love your life.
Yeah, you gotta hand it to the
developers of Mortal Kombat.
Hey, how do you feel about Fairy Tail?
Fairy Tail is actually good. I haven't watched much of it, but I did watch a few sets of Fairy Tail from Netflix, and a few episodes. Like Galar vs. Matsu, those would be the funniest.
Yeah, I will tell you this though. If there was a Fairy Tail that had a kill creature, I would have to kill it.
I did like a fight with Galar and Matsu.
Yeah.
Yes,
but I actually did my work hat on stage,
yeah. By the way, though, who's the best fairy tale? Who's the best fairy tale girl? Mine's Urza.
Huh?
Who's the best fairy tale girl? Mine's Urza.
Who's that fairy tale girl?
Who's the best fairy tale girl?
Who's the best fairy tale villain?
The fairy tale girl instead.
Oh, Fairy Tail Girl. Who's the best Fairy Tail Girl?
Yeah.
I can't decide. I pretty much like all of them.
I like Urza. And pretty much Kaguya. I think that's the name it's called. But...
Kaguya from Mermaid Hill.
Oh, yeah, yeah. And pretty much Virgo. Yeah, the pink haired girl made.
Yeah. I like Lucy, Mary Jane, Shauna.
I like Hannah Calderona. I think that's what her name is called.
Eva.
The alcohol girl, like, I think her name is Kana, right?
Huh?
I think her name is Kana, right? From Fairy Tail, the drunk girl from the Fairy Tail, the drunk girl who drinks alcohol.
It's Kana.
Oh yeah, Kana. Yeah.
By the way, I found something interesting on the fan page.
Yeah.
You still love Dragon Ball Z, right?
Yeah, I still do.
Well, guess what? I actually found a story called Fairy Tale Z. They actually made a picture behind it, too.
Wow, that's nice.
Look it up on your phone on the Google.
You ain't gonna believe this, but his name is Zane Cross.
Nice. Nice, dude.
He's adopted by Mary Jane. His name is his mom.
Now that'd be pretty sick, though. Like it's like having a Dragon Ball Z Fairy Tail crossover.
Actually, it is. You check the fanfic.
Yeah.
Check it out. Check the image first.
Yeah. Yeah. That's... Oh, okay. So. Nice. So, when do the Dragon Ball Z villains come invade the city?
Actually, it's been happening for quite a while. Because they've been making stories with Goku if he was in Fairy Tail. We call him Golden Bear.
That sounds pretty epic.
Yes. Goku loses his wife, Chi-Chi, that died from a heart virus, and she wanted Goku to travel to another planet and protect him.
Huh, pretty nice.
And he's gonna have plenty of those girls, even though he's 15 and from late.
Alright.
Yep, he's gonna have a him.
Oh yeah, I believe but...
Do you have a computer or a phone?
It is a phone.
You got a phone?
Yeah, I just use a phone. You know, I always use a phone.
Get it out. You have it out? Okay.
Hold on, let me
go to Chrome.
Yeah.
Oh. You want Chrome? You there? Fire? You there?
Yeah, I'm here. Do you hear me still?
Yeah, I hear you. All right, you got your phone out, right?
Yeah, I just searched it up on Google, and it's a fan fiction.
See it?
Yeah, I saw the fan. But on my phone. But
no, I said go to the image first. Go to the image first.
Well, which image do you want me to go to?
The Google image. The image that shows you.
All right.
Okay. Now, do you see a little Saiyan that has a hair identical to that?
Yeah, I thought it was. I did. Hold on, I'm searching it up again. Hold on.
Alright. I can't wait to see the reaction on you.
Wait, you're looking it up on PlayStation 4?
Yeah, I searched it up on YouTube, on Google, but then I almost fell.
I thought you said you have your cell phone.
I have my cell phone, but then it just locked me out of the StreamYard.
Oh, right.
Yeah, it kind of exited me out of StreamYard, but then I had to go back in, but then use it again.
I got it.
Okay.
I got it now.
All right, you see him?
I think he goes rats, right? I see him.
Yes, that's him. That's Zane Strauss. The adopted son of Mary Jane. He crashed landed on Earthling.
Nice. He looks. He does actually look like Raditz.
Well, there you have it.
Yeah. Wait, do you know about the fanfic then?
Yep, I know about the fanfic.
Oh. Wow. So you know he's evil or good, right? So do you know if he's good or evil?
No, he's not evil, he's good. You see, okay, he was a violent baby and everything until he was Tom. When he first met Mary Jane, he liked her.
Yeah, but then
when he was a baby, he couldn't stop crying.
But then he grew violent, but then he hit his head, but then he got brain trauma. He got head trauma.
Nope. It's just that every time when he sees Mary Jane, he's calm and happy. That's how it was at the baby.
Oh, okay, that figures.
Yeah, and the first person that found Zane in the woods was Makarov.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
And as for Makarov, he's Zane's grandfather.
Huh, okay, so what else did he do?
Huh?
So, like, what else did he actually do in the story? Did he actually fight villains like stop an invasion?
Yes, you will have villains and a few arcs of his own. And he'll go along with the story and everything. He will grow up and everything, and he will only have a little bit of time with Lagana. And he will find Dragon Ball and everything, but they won't call it that. They'll call it a Dragon Stone. He can see the future into it by looking at the ball.
Wow, that's actually an epic power.
Read the fanfic and you'll know it. You'll love the stuff. After all, Dragon Ball Z like himself told me about how to be a human. He's like me. After all, you say your character is like Star.
Oh yeah, Zucchino, my old OC that I used to. Yeah.
Speaking of which, when's it gonna be done?
Oh yeah, I've been actually still thinking about I'm still working on my own thinking, but I'm still trying to work on my own story. But it's still working in progress. But I'm still way ahead there.
Oh, hey,
yeah,
you but I'm what still... kind of clothes you'll be wearing? Are you gonna be wearing a gi?
What?
Are you gonna be wearing a gi?
He's wearing a he's from Planet Vegeta, so he's wearing the standard Saiyan uniform, but except it's identical to Raditz and Vegeta.
Oh, so he's wearing the Saiyan armor.
Yeah, he wears Saiyan armor.
Okay. Does he wear pants?
He wears just like Vegeta does, and yeah, and except it's black.
What color?
Black.
Black.
And brown
boot
is black. Brown
boot.
No. What?
What about his boots?
His boots are same as Raditz.
Okay. And
so he wears a black armor.
You gonna have the shoulder tank or no shoulder tank?
He wears black and his armor is brown and black and. He has gloves similar to Vegeta and he wears like the red string on his leg. He has that too. The same thing as Raditz does.
Okay. But what about the shoulder thing? He's gonna wear a red armor he's gonna wear a red armor with the shoulder thing.
Well, his hair is going to be similar to having spiky hair.
No. I'm not asking about the hair. I'm talking about the armor. He
want to wear armor with the shoulder thing or no shoulder thing? The pointy shoulder thing.
Like shoulder pads?
Yeah. Is he going to have those or not?
Yeah, he has those. He has those.
Oh.
He has shoulder
pads. How tall? Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he does.
Oh, how tall?
He's about the same height as Raditz, but almost a bit shorter. Okay.
So you're gonna keep those pointy shoulder things on him.
Yeah, but he's the same height as Raditz, but he's a bit short. But anyways,
okay.
Yeah.
Okay, just curious about this. Are you sure those shoulder things won't get in the way?
Nah, they don't. They don't usually get in the way for him.
Oh, but I'll say, you can wear that second armor that Vegeta had if you want.
Yep.
Okay then. You're good. I will respect that. But he's still gonna have dark personality?
He's not really dark, but he's just lazy, unenthusiastic, sarcastic, but much more of a good person.
But he will get serious if he has to, right?
He does take fights very seriously, though.
Okay, I get you. And yeah, will he have a scouter?
Yeah, his scouter's blue. His scouter's the same as Zarbon's scouter. Yeah, his color's the same as Zarbon's scouter. Yeah.
Alright, I got you then. Well, your character and my character should work well together.
Yep.
And about his skin, is his skin dark and black? Like you?
Well, he has the same skin color as Goku, I'd say.
Goku? From Dragon Ball Z or GT?
Z.
Oh. So you're not gonna change him into black?
Well, his skin color is the same as Goku, so it's pretty much the same as Goku's.
Okay. And what about his hair?
His hair is, I want to go with spiky and black, I'm not sure how it's going to look for the transition.
No, we can go with that one.
Okay.
Alright. Okay,
then I'd also go with, I'd go with spiky and black, but yeah. Wait, what?
Do you have a tail?
Yeah, he has a tail.
Okay.
Yeah, he has a tail.
You're saying your OC is a pure-blooded Saiyan every day. And he won't be on Earth, right?
Yeah.
To protect it?
Well, to protect his comrades, but he doesn't really want to fight, but he just wants to sleep.
Oh, okay then. So basically, he's got trash man on Earth and find some peace and quiet to sleep, and if there's a threat, he will stop it. It has to.
Well, yeah, you can say that.
So basically, your characters like Shark, Shikamaru, and Toad.
Well, kind of. Yeah. You can say that. Yep.
You could have told my brother that. It never came to your mind or something?
Wait, what?
I said, you could have told me and my brother that from the start. It just never came to your mind, right?
Well, wait, change my mind? What? I'm confused.
I said, it never came in your mind to say that, did it? You didn't even know Shikamaru was lazy, did you?
Well, I just want to make my story a bit more interesting, so...
Well, I love it. You kind of find Stark more lazy than Shikamaru, right?
Stark, Shikamaru, yep. But he's good-natured, but he does take his fight very seriously, though, in bad.
Oh, right. Hey, what about Philly?
He's not fat, though.
You don't know who Cody is, do you?
Wait, Cody. Oh, I thought you said Choji. My bad.
No, I said Cody.
Yeah, I know. I just said my bad.
Yeah, you don't know.
Yeah, Cody from... Wait, where is he from?
He's from the Final Fight. Plus the...
Oh, Final Fight. I've heard of that before. Yeah, I've seen it online game with that, but that's beside the point, but...
Alright, man. Okay, one day when this stream comes up and when you're on your own doing whatever you're doing, make that drawing. I don't know how to draw something.
I may not be a good artist, but I can talk about it. Yeah, but I might not be a good artist, but I'll do my best to whatever.
Alright, then. But anyway, of course. Wait a minute, just like that real fast, but you have a. This person has a board or a staff.
A staff? Or what? A music staff?
Your character. Do you have a staff or a sword?
He just fights with fists.
Okay, fists. He uses key as a weapon, right?
No, he just fights with key and he uses his fists and key.
Oh, so he doesn't know how to turn into a blade or something, right?
Yeah, he's a saint.
No, I'm just saying, can you do that like Goku Black did?
No.
Oh. Well,
I didn't know what you were saying before, but I didn't know about telling your brother from the start or you were from the start, but I didn't really understand what you were saying, but I'm trying to catch up to what you're saying here. Sorry about that. I'm sorry if I didn't understand.
It's in black today, it's a weapon like a laser blade like Goku Black.
That'd be interesting, but Goku Black,
Okay, can you turn this key into a laser blade weapon? That's what I'm asking.
That'd be pretty interesting, but sure. I guess we'll add that.
Alright. Okay.
But I want to go with, my own story, though. I do want to go with my own story, though.
You want to make your own story?
Yeah.
Original story or a crossover?
Well, my own story about my own plot of my own character.
So you want to do the original first?
Yep.
Okay. You can do that. Oh, and by the way, when you do that, you can also do it with something else, like the fairy tale, Leek, or Naruto, or Mark.
Oh yeah, even Ichigo is a good character, a good main character.
Yeah, you can call it Dragon Ball Bleach, and your Z sword can be your Zanpakuto.
Probably so, but I'm not making my own story still. But that's pretty epic for a crossover.
Okay, and about your character, would you be a baby or full grown in the space?
Wait, no character from when he was born?
Yes. Will he be a baby or fully grown?
I guess he'd be a baby, just like the same age as Raditz and Vegeta.
Okay. And will he get sent to the planet Earth?
Well,
I'm listening.
Not sure, but I might go with having to be born the same time as Raditz and Vegeta, but then they go on a mission to planet Earth. You got the Dragon Balls, and so
you'll be a baby that got sent to the planet Earth
the same time as Goku.
Yeah.
No, but
Oh, no, no, no. Wow. This is Brad's napping Vegeta.
Alright. So we've done other things. He's grown.
Yeah, he's with them, but he's not really evil, that one.
Okay, I see.
Yeah, so he's not really evil. Yeah, he's not evil. He's just, he's usually the guy that fights very seriously, and, he's pretty tough looking, but he's also the kind of same that he kind of sleeps, and, though he is pretty smart, though. He's really smart.
Okay, I got you.
Yep.
Alright. Now, you think you're gonna complete your story in the original Dragon Ball Z and everything, but how are they gonna go with you with the crossover and everything? I mean, once you have a crossover with Bleach, if you crash land on Earth, you're gonna have to be a baby and be adopted.
Pretty much, yeah, that goes along with it.
So, who are you gonna be adopted by?
Who's he gonna... Wait, what did you say?
If you crash land on Earth and caught a third town on Bleach and everything, as a baby, who's gonna adopt?
Who's gonna adopt?
Who do you want to be adopted by?
In Bleach or Dragon Ball Z?
In Bleach.
I guess it would have to be Orihime and Orihime.
So you want Orihime to be the mother or brother?
The mother.
Okay, brother.
I said mother, actually.
Huh?
We said mother. As Orihime.
Oh, mother. Okay, mother. I got it. Mother.
Well, just as long as it's from the crossover, not my actual story, because I'm not sure how that can turn out. But just maybe
hey,
turn into the crossover.
It doesn't have to be brother. It's still great.
Oh, okay.
If you want Orihime as your mother or brother? Then go for it. Which one?
Yeah, sure. Okay, so
I think that'll conclude.
Yeah, but yeah, I think this will conclude our stream for today. So, thank you guys for watching the stream. It's been a pleasure, and make sure to hit the like button if you enjoy the stream as usual. But make sure to hit that like button and subscribe if you're new, and hit that like button if you're new here. So, make sure to subscribe to the channel Fire Devil X, and I'm ending the stream. So. Make sure to subscribe to these two channels, I have less, and make sure to be nice, otherwise, you'll get chained up by Ghost Dryer. Be well and support Rocket Mel, because Rocket Mel is a fucking life, but... It was great talking to you, Stefan.
Yeah.
It was great talking to you, man.
You too. But you still haven't told me. Is what are you going to be your mother or sister?
Mother, I'd say.
Okay, we'll go with the mother. You'll be your mother even though you're still going to high school.
Yeah, we'll just call this off for... We'll talk about this in the later streams, but we'll talk about this other streams after. But I'll... What was your question?
I said that if Orihime is going to adopt you, I'll say she's going to be your mother or sister.
Mother.
Okay. So, even though she's your mother, she'll still go to high school.
Yeah, but... Yeah. Well, we'll just end the stream right now. So, thank you guys for watching the stream. So, peace out, guys.
Alright.